YouTubers. I'm glad you're here. Thank you very much for taking your time to watch my videos. I'd appreciate if you like, share, and subscribe. USGS is reporting a magnitude 2.3 earthquake near Millingville, Georgia. It was at 3:33 a.m. today. 13 people said they felt it. Many people said it woke them up. I downloaded data from two different monitors. Here we got HODGE, and this one, which you can tell by the P wave, was actually closer, GOGA. There was another earthquake earlier. I'll go into that one in a moment, that they never even reported. Here on USGS, of all the earthquakes, and there's only one in the last 24 hours, and then for the last week, again, this is the only one that they are reporting. They're saying it's 0 miles in depth, which would mean it's right at sea level. All earthquakes are measured from sea level. Here on Google Earth is the location of that one monitor, GOGA. And we'll go to the location of that earthquake. It's fairly close to it, right there. And I'll stop it from zooming in closer. Going to the spectrogram, yeah, you can see here by the hertz, the frequency, how it was really shallow. And they did not fudge about the size of this earthquake. I get a magnitude 2.30. I'll bring it down so those of you that have larger screens, you can see it at the bottom, MD 2.30. Now for that other earthquake, you can see here it's actually marked in red, so they knew it happened. They didn't report it. It is on two different monitors. This one here, HODGE and GOAA. Again, GOAA has the shorter P wave on it. It could have been two earthquakes. This earthquake would have been about 8:14 p.m. local time last night. And it comes in as a magnitude 2.72. We'll go to the spectrogram. I don't know why they never reported it when it is, in fact, on two different monitors. Maybe, I don't know, maybe there was some blasting going on, some mining going on. But normally they will report it and they'll list it as a mine blast or some sort of blast. But the signature, let me make this one bigger, doesn't look like a blast. Let me pull this over a little bit. So if you thought you felt an earthquake last night, yeah, you did. There's another one marked in red. I'll have to check and see if it's on the other monitor. Let's see. I think it's right there. Yep, right there. Yeah, the little sawtooth. Yeah. Yeah. Plate tectonic motion. And I've talked about that. We got some more marked in red down here. Right there. Yeah, as the Earth's magnetic field weekends, we're going to see more and more earthquakes. Yeah, if they can get away with only reporting one, and you're probably lucky they reported that one at all. So here's that earthquake station right there, HODGE. This is the other one that I already showed you, GOGA, and this is the location of that 2.3. And yeah, both those earthquakes were probably closer to this location. Yeah, and as you know, you got a history of large earthquakes. Yeah, like the one that devastated Charleston in 1886. Over here is where the railroad in 1886 went off its track. A dam, I believe, was built. And it was washed away and the engineer was killed. So did you feel this earthquake at 3:33 a.m. this morning or the one last night, 8 14 p.m. last night, I think I said it was. If so, put those comments down below. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless you. Bye.